Oop. Oh, those things. Damn it. Killed your mom. Damn it. Hey, dog. Ooh. Oh, no, okay. I thought that was somebody, like, hanging from it. That would have been pretty grim. Though, what exactly do I expect from a Fallout game? Of course it's going to be grim. That's the whole point. Whoa. Oh, okay. Hey, dog. Oh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. That's it. That's what I'm talking about. Red bandana. Welding goggles, bobby pin.
Don't think I can pick this.
Yeah, that's too bad. I didn't think so, but, you know. Always pays a check. Alright, we got some drugs now. Wait, wrong thing. There was... Okay, also the gas mask. That'll be great for radiation stuff, so I'll hang on to that, that's for sure. Let's see, the red bandana. That does absolutely nothing for me, so I'll go ahead and sell that at some point. Welding goggles. That helps for perception. Actually... helps as much as the glasses do. Does it weigh? It wouldn't weigh less. It actually weighs more. Would it look cooler, though? I think that's the big question. Of course it looks cooler. The welding goggles look way cooler, and looking cool is more important than practicality. Ooh. We got some gourds. I'll harvest the shit out of the gourds. They weigh basically nothing, if my memory serves me right about these games. Ooh, and we're in Concord. Okay. Where are the people? You know what? I'm going to get my my shotgun out. Oh, some birds. Hey, birdies. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Like, pretty much all of these places are shut down. I can't get inside them. Oof. Actually, I can drink that. No radiation. Oh, yes, there is radiation. Never mind. I'll get some right away eventually. Or use it eventually. Take all that. Yep, didn't think so. I need adhesive. That's perfect. That's exactly what I need for stuff later. Oh, we got a rifle. And we got some ammunition. I forgot how much I love scavenging in these games. It's so much fun. Alright, so we got a rifle. Bolt action rifle, to be exact. I think we'll go ahead and let that take over for the pipe pistol. Even though there's way less ammunition for it. There's really not a practical reason. Actually, this thing is not what I was thinking it would be. Alright, we'll hang on to the shotgun for now. Alright, so the noises are coming out there, so before I initiate anything, I want to be absolutely certain I've got everything that I want to have. Oh, we're hearing them. Ooh. Oh, you're a raider. Okay, then. Just one moment, Raider. Is there anything else I can steal? Really? It looks like you're just hiding. Nothing about warming up there. You just are a coward. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think I could make that. Alright, let's just go ahead and kill this lady. Oop. Yep. Wrong thing. Okay. What do you have? Sack hood with hoses. Yeah, take all that. Okay. Nothing? There's a person right there. No, that's a mannequin. Are you good? You look like the guy from the trailer, so I'm not gonna shoot you.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
In a second. Okay, so where's the laser pistol? That thing? That's a pipe auto pistol. God damn it, I keep on doing that. Take the laser musket. Oh, there's the laser musket. Yeah, I'll take that stuff. Sure. Fusion cells. And the laser musket. Okay, how much more weight can I hold? And how good is this laser musket you speak of? It's actually pretty goddamn great. Okay, so we're gonna take away the rifle. Apply that instead. What's in here? A fuse. Okay, that apparently is something I can use for stuff. Aluminum can. Just more scrounging, don't mind me. Ooh, you're weird looking. I'll take that screwdriver. Hey, I'll take that. I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you so much. More fuses? Light bulbs, all right. Oh, there's a terminal, it looks like. Does it work? No, it does not. It doesn't even have a screen. That's kind of an important part of computers, is having a screen. Hey, calm down. Okay, let's get inside. More of them. Okay, then. Can I take these? No, I cannot. Okay, I didn't think so. Hey. Sorry about that. Nobody? Where'd the guy go? Did he just disappear? Oh, I fell. Okay, that's enough of that. Okay, go around, go around. Now, god damn it. Keep on falling. Actually, this might be something I can do. Cool. What does that do? There's no reason for this to exist. Yes, there is. Cool. Alright, that does stuff. I'm curious. This is the same sort of system. Yeah, I figured. Okay, so if you don't know how this works, basically you just got to find the right word in the system, and you do it by process of elimination. So generally what I like to do is find good prefixes and suffixes that are generally used in a lot of situations. So something like EN, it only has one likeness. So I have three attempts in total, or four. So, okay, so let's see. The only similarity is the E on four, and there it is. Well, that I think that may have helped me with my science skill, and that's really all I was trying to do there. I'll take all that, sure. They probably could really use my help right now, couldn't they?
Give up now. I'll make
I can't get in through there.
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, that's fine. We'll just get in through here. Damn it. Pick the psycho. Sorry. Good God, there's so much stuff to get. I don't want carrots. Who do you think I am? Alright, so I just solved their problem big time. Okay, well, I call dibs on all the equipment since I basically did this. Oh, I've leveled up. Okay, so I've leveled up. Alright, so strength training, I can, like, just up the level itself, I guess? Or... Oh, okay, I get it. So depending on how high my level is for something, depends on what kind of perks I can get, is essentially what it's saying. Alright, so I actually had two level ups I was able to pick, so I decided to go with one in Charisma and one in Intelligence. Funny enough, those are my two highest ranked abilities. So I went with Attack Dog. Your faithful canine companion can hold an enemy, giving you a greater chance to hit them in bats. So basically just, you know, allows me, you know, a better chance of getting, or a better percentage of hitting someone. And then Hacker, which allows me to hack advanced terminals and stuff like that. I feel like these are two pretty solid decisions early on. They make sense, just, you know, makes it easier for me to kill people, and I can hack stuff. I'm sure there are people who think that there are other things I could have done better, but, you know, whatever. It's my playthrough, bitch. Did I get them both? Yes, I did. Okay. Oh, could I have blown that up? I'm curious. Oh, that would have been so cool. Damn it. Ah, I wasted an opportunity. Alright. That it for this? Looks like it. Wait, okay, hold on a second, I'm confused. What do I currently have? Oh, do I have the pipe pistol equipped? Oh, okay, I think I made a mistake. Where's the, the laser musket. I made a mistake. I had the wrong thing equipped the whole time. I'm an idiot. What was that other weapon I had? Was that the pipe pistol? Is that what that was? That is what that was. Okay. Oops. Alright, well, let's use this thing, because this thing's cooler. Not as much ammunition for it, though. But that's okay. Yeah, I don't think I want to fall that far. I'm good. I don't need that.
I'm coming in there!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a a little walk. But I'll be back. You'll be dead. What the hell was that?
Nothing. He's gonna come out here. Shit. Okay, so I gotta reload it every time. Haha. Get tire iron. I'll take a look at that. Dog, get back here. God damn it. Okay, no, okay, those are friends. Those are good people. Okay, hold on. I got more stuff to look at. Give me a second. Ugh, excuse me. What is the thing? Sure, I'll take those. Oh, so I have two? I thought I only had one. Like, at a time for this one. God damn it. Well, I just wasted one, so there's that. Heavy pipe rifle. Okay. Tactical heavy pipe rifle. Oh my god. Oh no, it's 14. Okay, my mistake. I was thinking that the 241 was the damage for a second. I got a lot of stuff, and I need to sell some of it soon because I don't have very much weight left to hold on to.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minutemen.
That ain't it. Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Maybe. The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
He seems trustworthy.
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up, and live for a long time.
That ain't it.
But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
It's a suicide mission.
Look, new guy. Don't know what cave you're from, don't care. But you need to shake off the cobwebs and smell the cordite. Or we're all dead anyway. So here's the deal. That armor's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade
I already got that.
Nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay. I'm taking the initiative. All right, so put the fusion core in the power armor. What's your name? Murphy?
Why not what I expect a dog meat will find in that little neighborhood? But oh, so much better.
His name's Dogmeat. Yeah, I've been hearing about that name constantly.
Perfect.
Yay! Your perception has been permanently increased by 1. That is awesome.
You all right?
You go by June or Jun? Or Jun or whatever. I don't know.
Careful, kid. There's something.
Hey.
You're with the rescue team?
Probably shouldn't point the gun at people.
Hey, Sturgis.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. This guy's huge. Bet he could lift that minigun without stupid power armor. Nuh-uh. No thanks. I don't do guns.
Excellent.
Okay, includes the Atomic Command holotape game. Cool. I mean, it doesn't really help me, but cool. Let me take a look. I'll unlock this shit.
I'm in.
Yes! Okay, I got it. Unlock security gate. I already did that, so... not really much use. Log entries. Alright, these are things. After hours tomfoolery. For the last time, the red coat mannequin displays are not toy soldiers and are not to be played with after hours. Two of them have scuffed paint, and this morning, one of the foot regiment pieces was missing his arm. This sort of horsing around will not be tolerated. Anyone caught engaging in such behavior will be written up, docked an hour's pay, and charged for damages. Roaches in the basement. Someone get maintenance down to the basement to deal with that roach problem. Do it now. On the down low while the museum is open. Discretion is key. We cannot afford to close the museum again, nor is it acceptable for a child to find a cockroach in her hair as she's learning about taxation without representation. The situation must be resolved immediately. So Harold Nash is the guy that's in charge of all this. Anchorage. All right, Anchorage exhibit. After meeting with the director and board of trustees, I'm afraid I must deliver some rather dire news. Our planned Anchorage exhibit has been put on indefinite hold. It is simply not within the museum's budget at this time to make the renovations necessary to accommodate such an ambitious endeavor. My thanks to the curatorial and maintenance teams for all the work that's been done thus far. And then October 23rd. So I think this is the day the bombs dropped, right? It's October 23rd. This is Megan Hayes. Wait, hold on a sec. Yeah, final entry. Alright, this is Megan Hayes. I'm a tour guide here at the Concord Museum of Freedom. I'm so scared. When everyone saw the flashes, they just, they left. Even Mr. Nash. He just ran away and left me here. Jerk. And then then one of those army helicopter things crashed onto the roof. I saw soldiers, but they looked freaked out. I just hid from them. I've only been in Massachusetts a month. I don't really know anyone. I don't know where to go. I broke the lock on the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm gonna hide in one of the rooms for a few days until things calm down. If somebody reads this, please come find me. But if you try to hurt me, I swear I'll shoot you. Where did she say she was? Broke the lock at the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm going to hide down the rooms. Okay, so downstairs is what it sounds like. Oh. Oh, so that's what it opened. All right. Also, Pip-Boy light, as usual. A lot brighter than the last one was, which I'm happy about. All right, there was nothing out there, so I just decided to go out here to the Commonwealth.
I'll hold them off from here. Go. There you are. I think that's all.
God damn it. So wait, you said through the back room and up to the roof? Here. Okay, so this isn't where I'm supposed to go. Alright, through the back room and up to the roof. Oh, up here. Okay, okay. I missed this. Well, I killed a guy at least. Ooh, here's the power armor. Gold watch. Caps. Okay, what was this log? It said there was a log. Data? Maybe? No? It said there was a log somewhere. Come on. Here it is. Oh, okay.
Personal
oh, that's
log.
Cool.
United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
There's a lot of, like, old world stuff. I'm really liking this, because it... This game, above all others, has given a serious look into what happened before the bombs and all of that, and I really appreciate that. Anyway, let's get into the suit. Okay. All right. Ooh, that's so cool. Okay, so we got all these readings. Oh, but I still got the pistol. I can still use that. This is awesome. All right. How much weight do I have left? I have virtually nothing, I would imagine. Oh, okay, well, with the power armor, I can hold more. Okay, that's good.
Why don't
got a
you
lot
get down
of ammo
here?
Left of this.
Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that.
Die. Fucking die. Alright, can I know I saw in the trailer that you can drop.
Wait, out there.
Okay. Oh, I can still use VATS, too. I am fucking loving this. This is so cool. Oh, Jesus. This is not good.
Oh, shit. Not good. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck, not good, not good. Got him. You are dead as shit. You're next. All right, dog. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Hey. Hey, I gotcha. I gotcha. How do I help you? Hey, buddy. It's okay. You're okay. See? You're okay. That was heartbreaking seeing that. I don't like that. I don't like seeing dogs in pain.
Okay. Yeah, none of the... Well, let's take a look at the chest piece. What does that... What does that do? Meh. How much weight is it? 7 pounds? Yeah, let's go ahead and drop that. Actually, to be fair, that was... No, okay, never mind. I thought it was 7 damage threshold for a second. I was wrong. Okay, what's with the light coming from that? That is very odd. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, the readouts are really cool looking. I really love what they're doing with the suit now. Oh, okay, I just went to a completely different place. We'll check it out real quick. Hopefully there's nothing too evil in here. The frame rate's kind of dipping a little bit though. Psycho. Okay, we got some, Oh, is this not... Okay, I thought that was a crafting station for a second. Economy Wonder Glue.
Loctite.
Oh, okay, and so I can... Oh, interesting. Alright, well, that's enough of that. Let's go back out.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Uh-huh. You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace safer. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Oh, thank you very much.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. Ugh. And I know your pain.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush,
hey, shut up.
We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Doesn't.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of a shithole, just saying. Been there. It sucks. Alright. You guys gonna go?
You okay?
We better not be walking into another trap.
That's not really a trap, it's just kind of a shitty place. Alright, so there's this stuff. Did I not get that before?
Won't be able to pick this.
Damn it. Well, now I feel like I have to go get that stuff. I know it's like a minuscule amount, but... What the hell was that?
Join or die! But to England with you! You lobster back names!
Okay, so they're just like recordings. Okay, here we are. So, just go under here real quick. Never mind. Wrong area. We need to go upstairs real quick. Now, right here. Short action rifle. I already have one of those. Okay, so just, I got some ammunition, but hey, it's worth it. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're going to go outside, we're gonna follow them. Jesus Christ, you guys are loud. We're gonna go out, we're gonna follow them to Sanctuary, and I imagine what's probably gonna happen is they're going to want to build a settlement out there, excuse me, and most likely that's going to introduce me to the crafting and all that stuff, even though I kind of already introduced myself to it, but that's irrelevant. Oh, hello there, Deathclaw.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far.
We're right behind you, boss.
Don't worry. I'll get...
Can I fast travel by chance? Oh yeah, I also need to pick a new perk, but we're going to fast travel if we can. So Red Rocket real quick. Alright, so I fast traveled to Red Rocket and there really wasn't anything there that I could do. I'm pretty limited in my abilities whenever I'm in this power suit. Can't really sleep, can't craft stuff for the most part. So I figured I might as well just reload and just come back here and see what happens. If it's really boring, then I'll just end up... I'll just end up fast traveling to Sanctuary myself. But who knows, maybe something interesting will happen.
Hi.
That's right. I need to level up real quick. Let's see. What should we do? So I've heard that this perk in particular is useless to some people. Some don't really like using it. I don't know. I've always found that it's always been helpful at the most opportune moments. So I picked the Lady Killer perk. It helps me in a lot of dialogue situations if I'm talking to a woman. Also, as it says, it gives me a better damage percentage against them. I don't know. I just remember in previous games, the Lady Killer perk really did help a lot of the time. So that's what I'm going with for my next level up. They seem to be pretty abundant early on, so I'll be able to add another one pretty soon anyway. Oh. Oh, do you guys see this? Oh, this is neat. Concord Civic Access. So let's go ahead and save real quick. Let's take a look what's going on in here. So the Deathclaw opened this one up, so obviously the first thing I'm hoping for is no additional Deathclaws. Because if so, I am running my ass back, because I cannot take on multiple. Well, that's an encouraging sign. Human bones? What the fuck is that? That's a sleeping Deathclaw. Think. Or is it dead? Or is that even a Deathclaw? Is that a Mirelurk? Okay, no, it's dead. Alright. I was concerned there for a second. Alright, so we got a lot of stuff going on. We got like a sewer system in here. Ooh! Mole rat. Sorry about that. Got your ass kicked. Oh, my power armor's fusion core is low. Okay, how do I... Okay, well, you know what? We need to get back up. This is something I'll do another time, but I tried to take my power armor off earlier, and it didn't work. So, it still had it on for some reason. I don't know if it was a glitch or what. But, I don't want to use this more than I have to. In that case. God damn it. There we go.
Yes.
Actually, yeah. I mean, that stuff's useful, but I don't have enough space for much else. Cool. I have a sentry bot model now. Maybe that's for decoration? I don't know.
Other side's chained up.
Okay. Ah. This is where I was. Okay, let's get out of here. We'll come back at a later date. When I have more power and ability to do all this stuff. And there they are. I had to fast travel a little bit, but I found them. Ooh. Where's all your guys?
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
That's what I am talking about. This is awesome. Nah, I missed that one. That's too bad. Oh, there's two of you.